You think we have another with you? Just put off the dedication, brother, the year, the computer man, brother, if you have that, take the picture. Amen. It's our special time of giving, it's worship and giving, and I'm gonna give a special midday offering, so that we can have the hearts of giving on today, we're gonna do a special midday offering, amen.
Amen.
So would you ask for him to come, give this one.
Oh, she said, really, step on my foot up while she apologized. Y'all did my first job.
Deacon Ernest Madison, Deacon Ernest Coleman, Charles Boone. These are men that was in my life when I came up as a kid. And so sometimes when I just think back and I think how good God has been, I think how blessed I am. You know, I look here in front of Leo and Morgan, sitting out there today. I already let the world know what Freddie Johnson means, because I wouldn't even be standing here if it wasn't for him. And so I just thank God for those men on this men's day, just reflecting back on him and his lives. And I just want to say to the men of age, whatever you do in this life, the only thing that's going to last is what you do for Christ. We have put on the road.